Good day. So today I'm going to show you how to solve for x and y when you're given bracket squared plus bracket squared equals to 0. So first of all, you need to know that in mathematics, let's say, for instance, let's say we've got x squared plus y squared equals to 0. Let's make x equals to negative 2 and let's just make y equals to 2. So if x is negative 2, we're going to have negative 2 squared. And if y is 2, we're going to have 2 squared. So let's check, is it going to give us a 0? So with negative, everything squared is positive, right? So this is still going to be positive. So with this negative, we're still going to have positive. And then this side, we're going to have positive 4. So we have 8 and not 0. So no matter what negative value we substitute, they will not cancel out because that negative value will become positive. All right, what about if we make one of them to be 0 and one of them is non-zero? Let's make x 0 and y 2. So if x is 0 and y is 2, it means it's going to be 0 squared plus 2 squared. And then this is going to become 0 plus 4, which is going to be 4. So it's not going to be 0. So if I make one of them 0, I will not get a 0. If I make one negative, one positive, I will not get a 0. The only way to get a 0 when I've got two squares adding is for both of them to be 0. There's nothing else. If I put a negative, that negative becomes positive because when I square it, it's positive. You can test it. So the only way for me to get a 0 when I'm adding two squares is for both of them to be 0. So if we've got 0 squared plus 0 squared, we have 0 squared, which is 0. And we've got another 0. And of course, 0 plus 0 is 0. So we've got a 0. In other words, if I've got two squares adding, the only way for me to get 0 in mathematics, the only way for me to get 0 when I've got two squares adding is for this to be 0 and this to be 0, not one of them to be 0, right? Both of them must be 0. So just before I continue, if you want to be tutored, whether it is online or physically, whether it is the situation where you're struggling in maths, whether it is the situation where you're good in maths but you just want perfection, we specialize in improvement. Online, it doesn't matter where you are at or which country you're at or the curriculum you're doing. Call or WhatsApp this number. You can also send a message to this email. Take a screenshot of the details that I've provided so that you can use that to message me according to your preferred way of contacting me. You're going to be mentored by a person who's studying a bachelor's degree in mathematics and statistics. So with online, what I do is that I give lessons 5 days a week and I test you once a week so that I can check your improvement. What does it mean? It means that now I have to say that this part must be 0 and this part, notice I didn't say all because both of them must be equals to 0. Right? If you say all, it's like you're saying either one of them must be 0. But when they're multiplying, we can say either one of them must be 0 because if A times B is equals to 0, either A or B must be 0. If A is 0, the whole thing becomes 0. Or if B is 0, the whole thing becomes 0. Or if both of them is 0, the whole thing becomes 0. That's why when we've got brackets like that, we say or. But when we've got addition sign and we've got 2x, the only way to get 0 is for both of them to get 0. So that's why I didn't say or, I said and. So then we have to say this 0 and this 0, and then we can proceed to solve. So then therefore, it means that we can now say 3x is equals to y, or we can say y is equals to 3x. So I made y the subset of formula. Here, we figured out that the x is equals to 5. So we found x. So now to find y, it's going to be y is equals to 3 times 5, which is just going to be 15. So therefore, we found it. So we found that x is equals to 5, and y is equals to 15. So it's that simple. So whenever you've got two squares adding, the only way for us to get a 0 is for both of them to be 0. So you make this 0 and you make that 0 as well. Alright, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. If you've got any question, comment on the section below and I'll respond.